Charlotte, and we are witnessing history in the making.
All right, ladies, four signatures on this contract. We'll make it official. You've all been a part of these before.
Yeah, I know how contract signings work.
Have it your way.
Actually, you know what? You should explain how it works to the two of them, because clearly they need it broken down for them very simply, because they don't know how to follow rules.
Rule number one is sign the damn contract.
Rule number two, I'm going to slap the taste out of your mouth.
See, this is why I don't like people like the two of you, because you have no respect for authority. You don't understand.
Stop stalling and just sign the contract.
Don't tell me what to do. How about that?
Did you forget how to spell your name? It's B-I-T.
Really? I don't know why you two think this is so funny. Naomi, I beat you last week. And Rhonda, you've never beaten me.
Yeah, Charlotte, but all that is about
excuse me, don't interrupt me.
You know what? I'm sick of all that bullshit. I was trying to talk about
something. Sonya, sign the contract.
Now, just so you know, this is your last chance to back out of the match. If either of you have anything that you're afraid of or that you want to say...
If you don't stop stalling, I'm going to flip this table over on you and use your head as the pin.
The both of you need to listen to Sonya's new stipulation.
Stipulation.
See, this is the funny part. The two of you don't want to listen to me. I was trying to tell you something this entire time if you would shut your mouths. Ronda Rousey did a little interview a few days ago where she said she could easily beat me with one arm tied behind her back. So then I thought to myself, what a badass idea. Ronda Rousey wrestling with one arm tied behind her back. It's genius. It's genius. So I talked to the higher ups, and if you read right there at the bottom, I only have one hand, sorry. But right there at the bottom of the page, it says, Ronda Rousey will, I can't read from there. Ronda Rousey will wrestle this match with one arm tied behind her back. I mean, if you can back out, it's no problem. Okay. I'm just going to say that if...
Sonya, with no hands, I will still tap dance on your forehead. One hand is plenty enough. But the match is tomorrow. And I got two hands tonight.
Oh, here we go! And Sonya gets one as well. And the table is flipped. Tomorrow at 12 noon in Elimination Chamber, it's going to be Charlotte and Sonya in a tag match against Naomi and Ronda.
Listen,
Ronda's going to have one arm tied behind her back.
I understand Ronda's the baddest woman on the planet, but this is crazy. One arm tied behind your back is a total game changer.